Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, brothers and sisters. We want to give now today a good news about this month. We don't map when a month Muharram, when a John Bente month, where the Ashura did exist in the 10th of an. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam attributed to Almighty Allah say Shahrullah Muharram, say Almighty Allah a respected month. And this month also, it is among the respected month, the way Almighty Allah. When Almighty Allah choose inside the 12 month, inside the year, Almighty Allah says inside Surah Tawbah, when chapter 9 inside the Quran, Almighty Allah say the amount of the month that in the Almighty Allah says we create the sky and the ground, say na 12 month, say 4 month today inside that 12 month today, law no rogue we serve inside that month then, it may law no do bad and law make the repentance plenty also. This month, when at the John Bente, it is inside them 4 months then. So brothers and sisters, you need for you understand some of the worship then what you for do inside this month, for you will grab plenty blessing inside this month, for you will get a journey. First of them witness them, na inna the repentance. Repentance means for you don't palaver between we and Almighty Allah, now stop the bad that they do, the one who don't do also, now who regrets about them, and now stop for do them also, then now decide to so return to them again. Number two, and one of the biggest things inside this month, na inna the fasting. For keep fast for Almighty Allah, brothers and sisters, na the greatest thing, now life, particularly inside this month, inside the hadith where Abu Hurairah narrate, they ask the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, say, Prophet, what is the best fast after the Ramadan fast? He say, na the fast way person they keep inside Allah a month when are the Muharram. For keep fast inside this month, he find any amount of the days the way they able. Particularly, the 10th of this month, now they call Ashura. Ashura na day we respect, we get respect in even the separation way they between the Muslim them, but all man, all the group then they respect this particular wonderful day when are the Ashura. And Prophet when they keep this, even before ever they come on a Makkah, they go na Medina. When you go to Medina also, when they keep them, they encourage the Sahabas them for keep. They go meet Yahud them back, then they keep this. Now you tell the Sahabas them, if all metal show me next year, I they keep the 10th and the 9th. So they say, I they keep the 10th and the 11th. So Prophet Muhammad no meet that particular year, they pass away. So when the 9th of this month reach, will they keep fast? Because of the word of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the 10th na inna the most important day for keep. Prophet says sallallahu alaihi wasallam, anybody keep the Ashura day fasting, that one green day when only 12 hours, say a couple sin always don't commit inside the last year, say Almighty Allah it forgive all. Now keep also the 9th plus the 10th or the 10th plus 11th. This year it meet up 18 August. When you get from it up Wednesday, then the 10th of this month when are the Ashura, and they meet up the 19th August 2021, 18, 19, 20 August, now then 3 days the month. But now 2 days will they keep most Naim Prophet Muhammad being decided, sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Some people then can like for keep fast inside this month so much that then they keep whole of the month. They're not a sunnah of the Prophet. When they do that they at all. Some people they also this first 10 days all, then they keep all. They go meet up the 11th of this month for the respect that they back not to sunnah of the Prophet. But anyway, any amount of the days there, like Monday, Thursday, who they keep, any amount of the day where they able from here to the ending of the month, then they all na goodness and all matter will pay you more than any other fast inside any other time. Please, when I help me for pass this information quickly for the people then be aware, for the people then start fasting.